well as great friends. Something unexpected always has the best effect. So try to understand. And cut out your promises, baby. Give me a big surprise. Do what your mama says, baby. Kiss me and then kiss me again. Your love is... Never oversell me when you tell me those little white lies. Oh, baby, you've got me hoping and scheming. Please let me shut my eyes. So when I open them, I'll start screaming. Ah, surprise! Oh, cut out your promises, baby. Give me that big surprise. Do what your mama says, baby. You're out of school. Oh, kiss me, my fool. Your love has got that to it. Oh, how it satisfies. Now, I'm used to pen, but when you do it, oh, surprise. Come a little closer, dear. Tell me what I want to hear. You could never oversell me when you tell me those little white lies. Oh, baby, you got me hoping and scheming. Please let me shut my eyes. So when I open them, I'll start screaming. Ah!
Surprise.
What? What's that?
That's a summons. And you can't say I didn't have witnesses either. Nice little act you got there, baby.
Where do you think you're going?
I think I'm going to buy a stove.
I think you'll need a stretcher.
What's this here?
Oh, well, Ira gave you that. He wants me to read it sometime when I got nothing else to do.
No. You're a heck of a looking woman for a guy like me.
Mm-hmm. I know this is going to be a very good stew.
Look at you. Skinny as a rail.
Yes, sir, that's just what I did. I put those potatoes in too soon.
Who wants to grab hold of a load of bones? That's all you are, bones. You know that, don't you?
Yeah. Well, I'm young, kind of.
That don't make no difference.
Maybe it does. Maybe I'll sort of fill out after.
Nah, you'll never look like a woman. You ain't got it in you ever to look like one.
What difference does it make as long as you're good to me?
I ain't good to you. Don't get that idea in your nut. It's what spoils them, being good to them. You gotta step on it if you want to stay with me and get your teeth knocked out. I think I ought to knock them out anyway. Come here.
Oh, Bill, what happened to your forehead?
Never mind my forehead. Little old who's this? You dames get some phony ideas, all right, don't you?
Go on, go to work. And if that stew is burnt, I'll pour it down your back. Hey, look out, look out. Hey, what do you want to do, break it?
No, no.
Take it easy. No, we're just looking it over. Oh. Okay. Hey, stupid.
Mug?
Gee, still swear you didn't. Thought you died or something.
Where are the Yanks playing this week?
Chicago.
All right. You told me you wanted Babe Ruth to autograph a baseball for you, didn't you? Well, I had to put it up to him, didn't I?
Did he do it?
Close your eyes. Come on, come on. Quit kidding around. Close them tight. Now open them.
Gee. Thanks, Steps.
Yeah, I had to go all the way to Chicago to talk to the babe.
Hopper Frank?
Yeah, rode the rods all the way. I ain't got the cinders out of my hair yet.
Did the babe write this herself?
Well, certainly. In person.
Thanks, Tuss.
Today.
Hey, did you know I called at the lawyer's office and left word I wanted to see the guy that served those papers on me?
Yeah.
He sent me somebody by the name of Bragg. I asked him to get in touch with you. Did he?
Yeah.
Why didn't you look me up?
I was busy.
What doing? Still walking? What's the idea of the ballyhoo rig?
Well, I'll tell you, lady, it's like this.
You see, there's a hardware store on 6th Avenue that sold a friend of mine a stove last month on the installment plan. And today's the first of the month. I get $1 an hour for this particular brand of streetwalking. I need $2, so I'm going to walk for 2 hours. Now, how would you like to hear the story of my life?
I'd love to. What are you doing this afternoon?
Anything that appeals to me.
I'm in suite 1242 at the Towers.
Huh?
The number's on the door.